The car travels 60 miles per hour times 5 hours, which equals 300 miles.